task force charged with evaluating the Tobago Jazz Experience has submitted a preliminary report to the Secretary of Tourism, Culture and Transportation, Nadine Stewart Phillips. This was confirmed by the Secretary herself at the THA's weekly post-executive council media briefing on Wednesday. And as Patricia Nicholson tells us, based on the report and recommendations given, major changes would be made to the event.
The Tobago Jazz Experience 2018 will continue. This based on the preliminary report from the task force chaired by Dr. Keith Nis, a tourism and events industry expert based in Barbados. Among the changes, the event will be placed under the purview of the Tobago Festivals Commission.
The proposed way forward for the Tobago Jazz Experience include stabilizing the management of the festival by moving it from an ad hoc committee to under the umbrella of the Tobago Festivals Commission, which will be restructured to accommodate this, including the appointment of a festival's director.
She said a different marketing strategy will be employed.
Establishing an 18-month financial business model that allows for marketing efforts to begin at least 12 months in advance of the festival. Taking a more strategic approach to the selection and marketing of headline acts, amongst other things.
Another significant change is the inclusion of major stakeholders such as Caribbean Airlines and other businesses in roundtable discussions to foster greater partnerships.
But with notable changes in the way the festival is structured, the way the festival is managed, the way the festival is marketed, as well as is in the event's overall business model.
The tourism secretary said the intention is to implement some of these recommendations immediately, so at least one major headline act could be advertised by November, December. Questioned as to what will be done to ensure the event is a profitable one, she said festival tourism events are not done for profit, but to lure visitors to the island and for the benefit of stakeholders such as hoteliers, vendors, and the general tourism and business sectors. The Tobago Jazz Experience Task Force was established in May to review the Tobago Jazz Experience after the 2016 event was heavily criticized for its poor lineup of artists to the poor turnout. I'm Patricia Nicholson for C News.